My name's Tori Kenyon. I will be doing a basic makeup tutorial today. And what I mean by basic, I mean my basic, what I do every day. So now I will try to say all of the products, but for a bunch of them, I'm not really sure. But for upcoming videos, I will make sure to write down everything. So just keep in mind, this is my first video, so bear with me, please. Okay, so first of all, I don't really wear much foundation, but for other videos, I will. Like I said, this is just for my basic makeup tutorial. So first, I normally do my eyebrows, and I use a CoverGirl. It has a little stick with it too. It's really good, and it stays on all day, even if I wipe my eyebrows. And like I said, bear with me, please. I don't even have the right setup for my phone or anything yet. Just winging it. Maybe I should move more towards the camera. Basically, I just fill them in and shape them how I want to with this. Ooh. It's okay if you mess up. Things happen. And I'm not perfect at all. Just with practice comes steady hand. Okay, now that I have this one defined, I'm going to comb it out with my LA Colors Wowie Browie pencil. I love this too. This also comes with a filler, but it has a tip on it for your eyebrows. That this is basically what I use it for. Just brush it out, lighten the colors up. And I normally go back and forth with my eyebrows, because that is the one thing I would hate to mess up. Okay. Now that I like the shape and everything of this one, kind of debating. Time to do the other one. I'm trying to get down so you guys can see it in the camera while I'm doing it. And actually, what I should have done is brush my natural hairs out first with this. Like like I said, I'm new at this, so I'm not really sure how to approach it. And one thing I will say, unless you have the most incredibly steadiest hand in the world and know exactly what you're doing, I really suggest you don't use waterproof liquid eyeliner because it will not come off. I've made the mistake once or twice now. One mess up and it's over. You won't get it off for 2 days. But the person that pushed me and inspired me to do this was my mother-in-law, Gina Young. She kept pushing me and pushing me, saying, you gotta do it. The only failing is not trying. Just push yourself, get through it, you can do it. So, thank you for that. And I know everybody's heard this, but I'm just gonna say it. Your eyebrows are sisters, not twins. So it doesn't matter if they don't match completely. As long as they kind of look alike. And I know the lighting is kind of bad in here. I'm sorry, guys. Wish I had more lighting. Okay. Now you just touch up little things here. And for a more natural look, you want to like really lighten the beginning of your brow. I'm horrible at that step still, so bear with me. Over time, I will learn with you guys. Okay, not too shabby. Next, I will be doing my eyes and my wings. And like I said, this is just my basic, what I do every day with my makeup tutorial. But I will be doing more with more advanced, more colors, doing eyeshadow, and even Halloween looks. So bear with me. Alright, I apply. This pencil's kind of out of shape, so I can't really read who the pencil's from. But you should grab your favorite regular makeup eye pencil. And I go over my top lid. I know this looks funny, but I find it really helps if you hold your top lid off your eye while applying it to your top lid. Because then it's not very irritating. And as you can see, I can't really close my eye, so that's kind of good. And don't worry about the little blinking, because as you can see, It's okay. So yeah, I like to get my top eye pretty good. Well, top lid. I would love to sharpen this right now, but I don't have a sharpener on hand. And like I said, I don't always wear foundation, but I do sometimes, so in other videos I will bring that in and everything, so. My contact just fell out. Oh, that's great. Well, hopefully I can finish without it. Okay, no I'm not. Give me like 2 minutes. That was weird. Never had that happen before. Okay. So now that we got my eyebrows done, looking pretty fleeky. And my top lid's done. Now I'm going to use my use my Wet n Wild Mega Liner, which I personally think is the best. I love this to death. And it's relatively cheap. This is what it looks like. It's a fine, forget what it's called. But it's a fine, very fine brush. Not even a brush really, just a tip. Kind of requires a really steady hand. Don't be afraid if you mess up, because I do, everybody does. Just grab a Q-tip and try to smudge the imperfections away, which I do. So I will try to show you if I do happen to mess up. Hopefully I don't. Okay. I don't really have a method for this. I just do the corner of my eye and my eyebrow. And I don't want it to directly go up like this. So, this one. Okay, and I normally grab where this is right here. And just pull it across. And then I sew from the inside. Oh no. Not too bad. And you can do thicker ones, thinner ones. It all depends on the person, the eye shape, whatever you're going off of. I normally like to make mine a little bit thicker. Just a little bit. Now for my other one. Now this is not followed by the eyebrow technique where they're sisters, not twins. You kind of want them more to look alike, but it does not matter if they don't 100% look alike, so. But you want them pretty close. Okay. Now let's do our other one. Like I said, I just look for a point in my eye and not directly at the end of my eyebrow. I like to do it more in between this area. So I start from my eye, make a little point up and go. And then I normally stop. Ooh. In the middle, because I like to start from the inner corner. And then if I feel like this one's too thick, I'll thicken this one up a bit. Or, other way, take a Q-tip, make it thinner. When you're dealing with makeup, Q-tips are a great helper. Okay, so now, I just basically fill it in. I'm gonna make this line a little bit thicker like it is over here. Sleep in my eye.
You're okay?
I think that's it. This is my basic makeup look. My wings are perfected. And I would say they look pretty close. They look really good. Okay. Satisfied with this. Oh, almost forgot. Okay. I have this brow cream pencil that is, it's Revlon Colorstay. And this really makes your brow stay. Like my first stuff I said, you can wipe it and it'll stay there, but this really makes it not wipe off. Like if you're sweating, working out, anything, this is really good. And it basically just to make your color stay. Like it's called Color Stay, so. It is what it says. Doesn't really do much of a difference, just colors your hairs basically and makes it stay longer. And then now I need to tweeze my eyebrows a little bit. That is okay. Okay. Well, thank you guys so much for watching my very first makeup tutorial. I hope to progress and get better with you guys over time. If you would like to see any recreations or anything, any specific colors, anything you would like for me to teach you, just comment. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you, as always.